Hello again. This time we're going to be singing a squash and a squeeze. See how many animals the lady takes in and what happens at the end, okay?
A little old lady all lived by herself, with a table and chair and a jug on the shelf. A wise old man heard her grumble and grouse. "There's not enough room in my house," she said. "Wise old man, won't you help me, please? My house is a squash and a squeeze," she said. "Wise old man, won't you help me, please? My house is a squash and a squeeze." "Take in your hand," said the wise old man. "Take in my hand, what a curious plan." Well, the hen laid an egg on the fireside rug and flapped round the room, over the jug. The little old lady cried, "What shall I do? It was pokey for one and it's tiny for two. My nose has a tickle and there's no room to sneeze. My house is a squash and a squeeze." And she said, "Wise old man, won't you help me, please? My house is a squash and a squeeze." "Take in your goat," said the wise old man. "Take in my goat, what a curious plan." Well, the goat chewed the curtains and trod on the egg and sat down to nibble the table leg. The little old lady liked Rory B. It was tiny for two and it's titchy for three. The hen pecks the goat and the goat's got fleas. My house is a squash and a squeeze.
What happens next? Oh, what animal do you think is going to be taken in next?
"Take in your pig," said the wise old man. "Take in my pig, what a curious plan." So she took in the pig, who kept chasing the hen and raiding the larder again and again. The little old lady cried, "Stop, I implore. It was titchy for three, and it's tiny for four." Even the pig in the larder agrees, "My house is a squash and a squeeze." And she said, "Wise old man, won't you help me, please? My house is a squash and a squeeze." "Take in your cow," said the wise old man. "Take in my cow, what a curious plan." Well, the cow took one look and started straight at the pig, then jumped on the table and tapped out a jig. The little old lady cried, "Heavens alive, it was teeny for four and it's weeny for five. I'm tearing my hair out, I'm down on my knees. My house is a squash and a squeeze."
See what happens next. Let's go and find out what else is he going to take now. Are there going to be any more animals taking it? There won't be space, will there? Let's go and find out. What's he going to do? He says,
"Take them all out," said